and fall them down, ooh, baby. You heard? Today's that day. We appreciate every last one of y'all.
Hip Hop Boulevard in the house. They go Big Jeff. They go DJ Switch. See ya. See ya.
When I see a fly leather jacket, I know they gotta be Grandmaster Caz in the building. God. My idols. Rocky, I see you, Rocky. Hip Hop Museum, Hip Hop Boulevard. Love the Caz.
Not you again. Go that way. It's gonna crush my life. It's gonna change my life. But it's so hard.
We introfishing now. Go crush more Grandmaster Caz in the building.
You ain't proof my life. You taking my life.
Oh.
Just won't go by. Oh, you
ain't proof. Check this out,
though.
We starting this up, baby. We gonna start it up right now. Monumental. Super O. Eat the real. Special. Star. Chris. Woo. It's stepping to the podium right now.
Give it up for Russell Cheek. All right. Good afternoon, family. Yeah. I can't hear y'all. Make some noise. Yeah. Boogie Down Production, y'all. It's a family affair and only the family's here. So good afternoon, my name is Russell Cheek. I work for Councilman Fernando Cabrera here in the Bronx. Round of applause to the councilman. Without him, this would not be possible. Before I continue with the menu, I want to give a special shout out to Oscar, Liza, Al, and all the people who made this day possible. This is a very monumental day for the Bronx, y'all. It was a long time coming, but now it's here. And I just got to be able to say to y'all, yeah, round of applause for around there. Come on, y'all. For sure. And I just want to say to O that I reached out to Coogee Rap and Polo because I understood that those were Pun's favorite rappers. And Polo sent his love and regard, although he could not be here. You know? So, in closing for myself, I just want to say that I'm most honored to be the one to open up this ceremony. Because this is major. You know what I'm saying? Never in my life as a kid coming up as a hip hopper would I ever imagine that I would have the opportunity to open up on such a vainglorious event. You know, so I'm honored to be here. But without further ado, I want to give y'all the band who made this happen. You know what I'm saying? He's been now. He's a close friend of mine. He's my brother. He's also the council member and your future borough president. I give to you, Councilman Fernando Cabrera. Give it up.
Come on, Russell. Thank you so much. You're the man. I want to thank everyone that is here this afternoon. Good afternoon to every single one of you. And for everyone who's watching outside of the realm of where the family's at, we want to say welcome. We're excited that you could be here. And I want to say to the family, You guys are champions. You made it happen. You came to us and you said this has to happen in the Bronx, and it has to happen in the most famous and most important intersection in the entire Bronx, because this is where the family, Big Pun, used to walk around here in the Bronx, because at the end of the day, he was a Bronx man. He was a Bronx boy. He was raised in the Bronx. He's familia in the Bronx. Come on, let's give it up for the family. I am so glad that I have been able to sponsor the legislation to co-name this intersection, Fordham Road and Grand Concourse, for a great Bronx native, Christopher Lee Rios, famously known as
Big Pun.
In his short life, Big Pun was a tremendous contributor to the vibrant cultural life of the Bronx. Big Pun, creative genius, expressing his music, brought much acclaim to himself, to rap music, and to the entire Bronx as the first Latino solo rapper to achieve platinum status. I am proud to memorialize and honor Big Pun by co-naming this intersection Big Pun Plaza in a short time. Come on, if you're gonna clap, clap for real. In a short time, he accomplished so much. Big Pun inspired many fans and helped rebrand the Bronx as the global nexus for hip-hop. With this street, co-naming Big Pun will forever be honored and never forgotten. This is a great day for the Bronx. It was past overdue, but the day has arrived where Big Pun will have his rightful place right here in the Boogie Down Bronx. Thank you so much and God bless you. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Coming to the podium right now, Rocky Buchanan from the Universal Hip Hop Museum.
Hello everyone. My name is Rocky Buchanan. I'm the executive director of the Universal Hip Hop Museum. We finally have a museum to celebrate and preserve all of hip hop history. And guess what? It's right here in the Boogie Down Bronx. Let's give it up. We started construction. It opens at the Bronx Point, 149th Street exterior, right across from the Bronx Terminal Market. We started construction a couple weeks ago. But today is all about the family of Big Pun. Everybody throw up your X's for the Bronx and Big Pun.
X's up.
I had the pleasure of working with Chris. Chris is my guy. The family, much appreciated for inviting me to speak on behalf of Big Pun today. I just want you to know that Big Pun, his life and his legacy will be celebrated and preserved at the Universal Hip Hop Museum. You heard it here first. All of our legends, all of our pioneers will be celebrated and preserved with the most integrity. We have some great people that work with the museum, and we just want to give it up. Today is about the celebration of his life, his legacy, being the first Latino solo rapper to have a platinum album. Give it up for Big Pun. We also like to say that this street name, co-naming today, is just part of the immortalization of your husband, your father, our friend, our family member from the hip hop community, Big Pun. So without further ado, I'm gonna pass it up to the next guest. We have so many great speakers today, but it's all about celebrating his life, his legacy, and his contribution to the culture, Big Pun. Love you, brother. Thank you.
Coming to the podium right now, the great Riggs Morales. Riggs Morales, give it up, y'all, give it up.
Peace, everyone. How's everyone doing? Shout out to the, oh man, I can't believe this is happening. Wow. My name is Riggs Morales, former music journalist, record executive, and big diehard fan of Big Pun. And I thought it was only right to come here to speak on behalf of the industry that Big Pun helped change. The late Big Pun was a Grammy-nominated rap artist from the Bronx. Orn real name Christopher Lee Rios. He's cited as one of the greatest rap lyricists of all time. Pun was initially discovered by fellow Bronx legend Fat Joe. In 1996, Pun signed a recording contract with Loud Records and released his debut album, the classic Capital Punishment, which featured classic recordings such as Still Not a Player, Twins, and You Came Up. The classic album propelled him towards critical acclaim and commercial success, peaking at number 5 on the Billboard Top 200 and becoming the first solo hip-hop album by a Latino artist to go platinum. He completed his next album, Yeah Baby, before unexpectedly passing away from cardiac arrest February 7, 2000. The posthumous release peaked at number 3 on the Billboard charts and was certified gold weeks after its release. He went on to appear on countless recordings and influencing an entire generation of creatives and ultimately solidifying himself as one of the greatest rap artists of all time. Before Big Pun came into our lives, hip-hop music had less than a handful of Latino representatives. We had the legendary Charlie Chase of the Cold Crush Brothers. We had Crazy Legs. We had Prince Marky D of the Fat Boys. And then later on, Cypress Hill, Fat Joe, just literally, just to name a few. Which is so odd because when hip-hop was first created here in the Boogie Down, the Latino stood alongside the African-American in creating what is now the most influential music genre in the world. Yet the representatives were very few. Then came Big Pun. He was hungry. He was talented, just as much as his counterparts. He made every single one of his features count. His buzz just kept growing. Then he said this: dead in the middle of Little Italy, little did we know that we middle. Holy. Oh. Who wants to help me out here? Help me out here. Who wants to help me out? Who wants to help me out? Come on, somebody help me out.
Everybody on one, two, three. Dead in the middle of Little Italy, little did he know that he riddled to middleman who didn't do diddly. Dragon Rivers, Chris Rivers.
Yes, baby, yes. I set that up. Perfect. With Big Pun, Latinos finally found an artist who represented the synergy of blacks and Latinos as reflected in the streets of the Bronx. Or as he once stated, I mastered the flow, brothers be swearing I'm blacker than cold. He said it himself, lions going platinum was destined to come. And again, Big Pun just as much changed the perception of the Latino in the music industry as he did for hip hop as a whole. I'd be remiss if we didn't thank some of the good people in the music industry that helped in this role. Shout out to Steve Rifkin of Loud Records, the label that put out Big Pun and allowed him to stand side with Mobb Deep, Wu-Tang, and a slew of other classic releases and artists. Big shout out to Rich Isaacson, Sean C, Matty C, who signed Big Pun. And ultimately, we would be remiss if we thank none other than Fat Joe. In hindsight, this other son of the Bronx paused his rising career to put Big Pun's talents ahead of everything. We would not have a street name or music to remember him by had it not been for the dedication and foresight brought on with Joe. Much respect. And ultimately, I'd like to say this is one of the proudest moments in hip-hop history. This is amazing. If you're here, remember this day. God bless Pun, his family. Love you all. And the future looks enormously bright for this wonderful family. Amen.
Coming to the podium right now, Big Pun's sister, Nikki Rodriguez. Give it up, y'all. Big Pun's sister.
Excuse me.
Coming out.
Yeah.
Today is a very, very special day. As many of you know, there's been over 20 years.
Ralphie in the house.
Yeah,
good. Let me go bounce around.
Myself, other people who, you know, had love for my brother, getting a street name for him.
Sure.
But you know what? I learned my spiritual side. Things don't happen on our time. It happens on his time, right? So now's his time, you know. So thank you so much for everyone for coming out today. I just want to let you know that not only is this an important day for me because of this name change for my brother, but it's actually the first time in 20 years I gave my nieces and nephews a hug. That shit was important to me. So that meant a
real
lot
good
to
turn.
Me. So it was like two things at one time, you know what I mean? Enough's enough. It's been a long time. You know, I think I can get better. But thank you so much. I'm very emotional right now in every aspect. I love you all. Thank you for coming out. And let's do this.
Yeah. Yes, yes. Fernando Cabrera, one more time.
All right. We are so honored to have here today and for me to introduce the none other, the Honorable Board President Ruben Diaz Jr. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all?
Yeah,
Boogie Down is in the house or what? BX, stand up. BX, stand up. Big Pun. Big Pun was a treasure. Where's Liza?
Liza.
Right here. Liza.
Oh.
Hi, Liza.
I'm right here. Hi.
Let's give Liza a strong round of applause, man. Yeah. This is long overdue. This is long overdue for Liza and the family. This is long overdue for Pun. This is long overdue for the BX. This is long overdue for hip hop. Big Pun, for those of us who are from the Bronx, for those of us who, no disrespect to nobody else, who are Puerto Rican Latinos, he's our Biggie. He's one of my favorite rappers. I never got the chance to meet him personally, but I've been working. I remember working with Liza and the family on the foundation when he first passed away. I don't know if Rebecca's around, but we worked on that many years ago. When you look at his albums like Yeah Baby and Capital Punishment, to this day, it helps me get through my gym workouts. To this day, I still gotta view the lyrics on YouTube to follow it. He was incredible. His son, where's Chris? Yeah, let's give him a strong round of applause. Woo-hoo! Come on, y'all, y'all can do better than that.
Yeah, BX!
Pun's daughters, they're entrepreneurs. The DNA is strong, the pedigree is heavy. They are talented. Today, Fernando Cabrera, we salute you and the city council for making this happen. Pun is gonna be right here in the liveliest corner in the down Bronx. Enjoy, y'all, and soon we're gonna be groundbreaking on the Hip Hop Museum. And hopefully, Pun will be one of the first to be inducted to the Hip Hop Hall of Fame right here in God's country. Shout out to Red Alert. Love you, Red Alert. Cool DJ Red Alert. Thank you all. Pun live forever. Peace.
Liza.
Liza. Oh, let's give it up to Liza, y'all.
Liza.
This is a moment that we've been waiting for a long time, even our family. This is my grandson, Mr. Rio. He loves his granddad so much. But yeah, I am so appreciative of this moment. It's been like Nicole said that we've been trying to do this for a long time, for 20 years. And like she said, it's on God's timing. And God will put the right people in your life to make things happen. And I've been a very patient woman, and I'm very humble, and I am humbly honored that this is happening. This is right here, Fordham and University. I mean, Grand Concourse is one of the, like I said, one of the iconic blocks, and it's fit for a legend. Pun loved the Bronx. Like, he embodied the Bronx, his soul, everything. He loved the Bronx, he loved his people. You know, and I am just so thankful for everything, for Fernando Cabrera, for everything that everybody who had a part in this, you know, the NYPD, Toby for connecting me with Fernando, everyone who has Oscar, my team, you know, they've been amazing. And I want to thank the fans, because you guys have held Pun for days, for years and years because of you. You know what I'm saying? He lives on. And I just really want to appreciate my family, want to appreciate all you guys, and I just love all you guys. And this is for us, man. This is forever. This is forever. So, make sure that you follow Pun official IG page, which is official Big Pun, his IG, his Twitter, his YouTube, also his Facebook, and we got Big Pun Plaza also on IG. So whenever you guys are up here and want to post a video, want to shout out, just tag me and we'll put it up. But I really, again, thank you for everybody. I love you guys. Appreciate it. Thank you.
The moment we've been waiting for, the moment we've been waiting for. We are going to sit up right now for the unveiling of the Big Pun. Come on, this is it. This is what we have the family. This is what the family comes through.
Good.
Son, daughter,
grandchild.
I was too young, man. I was hoping to get in his while he was out to me. Oh, here we go! Oh, yeah!
Fernando.
Oh, oh, get that camera set up!
Hold on, Gabriel, let me get the video.
You want to help hold the JP, man?
For the family, I know that sometimes you're not gonna be able to walk through the street and you're gonna be at home, but I wanna make a special presentation. You get your own Big Pun Plaza sign. Come on, come this way.
Oh my God. Yo, this is amazing. Hola.